William Carey was born in 1761 in England, but he lived much of his life in India. He spent more than 40 years serving and sharing the gospel as a missionary there. William Carey loved to read. He especially enjoyed books about foreign lands and traveling adventures. Soon, God began to replace Carey's curiosity about other lands with the desire for the people to hear about Jesus in those places. Before William Carey stepped foot on foreign soil, he was a preacher in England. He was known for encouraging churches to be active in taking the gospel to other nations. He told people, "Expect great things, attempt great things." One of the great things God used Carey to do was to form the Baptist Mission Society. This group was dedicated to supporting and sending out missionaries. In 1793, William Carey and his wife Dorothy became one of those missionaries, finally arriving in India. Missionary life in India wasn't easy. In fact, it would be many years before William Carey would see anyone except Jesus as their Lord and Savior. But still, Carey continued to expect great things from God. And God did just that. Before William Carey's death in 1834, he and the missionary team he served with had baptized more than 1,400 people. These new believers shared the gospel with many others. Carey also left his love for books for the people he loved in India. He translated the Bible in local languages, which were the basis for many more translations in India that are still used today.